Hi guys, this is Antonio Coleman here from the ColemanMG.com, ColemanMG.com, one of the top local marketing websites in the world, in the place where if you want to dominate your local market, that's the place to go. So, what I want to talk about today is video marketing, the power of videos. I mean, you know, people just do not understand the power of videos. Videos are very powerful. And when I say videos, these are the videos they can get ranked in the search engine. You know, Google owns YouTube, so they allow their YouTube videos to be ranked in the search engine. Some years ago, they showed a little love to the other videos channels out there, but they have, since recent, they're kind of faded those out. So it's all about their videos now. So let's do something. We want to know the power of video. And you know, I've been doing video marketing for years now. tons of years, and I personally probably have created thousands of videos, whether it's tutorial video, educational video, whatever the case may be, just tons of videos. So here's the thing. Videos are so powerful that you got to understand the power of these videos. Okay. Let's say, for instance, let's my YouTube channel is very you unique. I'm a sports guy, so and I love to have sports stuff on my channel. So let's search for something. Let's say, for instance, that we're searching for how to bake a cake. Sounds self-explanatory, huh? How to bake a cake. Wow, just that easy. How to make a frozen princess cake. They created this video 8 months ago. Wow. Over almost 40 million views of this video. 11 months ago. 4 million views. Damn, an iPad cake. Wow. That's 4 million views. 4.5. How to bake a cake. 11 months ago. Almost 500,000 people. Now, what does this tell you? So, it tells you a lot. So, let's do this like this here. And I'm gonna and look. And the thing about it, I haven't even did this research, but let's do this. Let's take this title here and go to search Google. Okay. this video here has been indexed into the search engine. All right. So this video is in the search engine. Not only that, it has so much authority, it's pretty much just dominating the search engine. Let's take a couple words off here. How to make a frozen princess cake. And guess what? That video comes up right there in the search engine. And that's crazy. I wonder if we can, how to make a frozen cake. I wonder if we take this off here. Let's see, because if you can see, here are a lot of searches coming up. And this is golden. And when I'm talking about blogging, I always tell my clients, look, you want to blog about every single subject. If you can make frozen cakes like this, then you want to be able to blog on all these subjects. Actually, I want to make a video on all these subjects so I can touch on all of those. But I want to see where this video come up for this here. Wow. Look, guys. I'm going to put my hand on a Bible and say this. I did not do any research on this. I just been doing this for so long. I can tell the videos that have authority in the search engine. Someone typed this in, how to make a frozen cake. Guess what video comes up? That video comes up, and yeah, there's some more videos coming up. But if we click here, these views here, okay. I promise you, maybe 5 million of these views are actually from people coming to YouTube and typing that in. The majority of that traffic came from people going straight to search engine. And this is why videos are so powerful. So reason why you have to dominate videos. Man, that was a great one. Let's just get a little bit more bolder. Make a frozen cake. Wow. That's crazy. They're still ranking number one. Wow. They're making a lot of money. And they're making a lot of traffic to their website. So, wow. Anyway, So let me show you one of my clients, videos here and how important it is. And this is his ranking report, and this is from December. And obviously he's dominating for his company name and his name, but I want to look at this part here. Videos, and videos are very important. As a client of mine, you get your own monthly reports, and these reports are filled like this. Now, for those clients who are watching this video who don't see anything here as of now, the videos are not ranking. Be patient. If you go back and watch the video that explains building your online presence and never giving up, then you understand this takes a long time. This Core has been my client for some months and months and months now. So this takes a while, and plus the niche market is totally different. So if I look at results, excuse me, he's ranked number one for this year's short little video. It's only about 30 seconds video, a Shreveport, Portfolio, home-based business. And not only that, he's outranking the Bossier Chamber of Commerce. You know how much authority this website has? He's outranking that. And so we got him up there. So let's look at another one here. Let's look at the work from home. He's only number 17 for those of them. So obviously he may not be on the front page. Okay, he's not. Let's see if he's on the second page. Not on the second page, but he's right there on the third page here. Excuse me. And he's on the third page. So a little short video. Short video is tied into his website right here. And once those people finish watching these short video, then they can go directly here to his website. Okay. And that's very powerful. Okay, that's very powerful, extremely powerful. And at the end of the day, you know, it's not about the views. It's just all about getting in front of your target audience. Okay, that's what it's all about. So let's look at one more here. There's the ad video. It just don't have the thumbnail, but that's his video, and this is his video also. Just don't have the thumbnail. So that's very powerful, and videos are very powerful, and the Frozen Kate one here, let's get a little bit more bolder. I don't see it ranking number one for this, but wow, it's ranked number one for Frozen Kate. Okay, I'm through. So they're doing very well. So. Videos are very important, so you want to be able to get them to the top of the search engine. You want to be able to get them in the search engine, move them up the rankings. Every niche market is not the same. So, wow, that is extremely powerful. So, I gave this example a little while ago. If you're in the real estate industry, here in Shreveport, over 1,900 people search for this here. All I have to do is make a video surrounding Shreveport real estate. And that video is not going to rank number one. It's going to take some months and months and months. But if anyone knew how to do SEO, which is very time consuming, but it's very possible, you can get your own video to the front page of Google and dominate that search and get all this search traffic here, which would bring those numbers up, not up until 40 million, but a lot of people are going to get in front of your business. So that's the power of videos, guys. So look, my name is Antonio Coleman. Here from the Coleman Marketing Group. You guys can definitely come over here to my website, which is ColemanMG.com. And depending on when you're seeing this website more, you can go to the bottom of the page here. Okay, you can go to the bottom of the page here. Click here and get my free local marketing guide. Totally free. All right, guys. You guys have a blessed day. Bye-bye.